Hello there. Just came into Loftus and the Blue Bulls woman against Western Province woman. Province just scored the first few minutes of the first half. And I missed the run onto the field, but we only have a few people in the stand, literally 50. Women's rugby still a bit behind, if I can put it like that. We are slowly catching up, as we saw with our sevens team on the weekend in Paris, or in France. And, this is domestic ladies' game. Two of the top teams fighting it out. Only the two top teams going through to the final. Last year it was Western Province against Border, and Border won. And this is a game, a must win for Western Province. They lost against Border last week at home, and the Bulls ladies, as far as I know, are still unbeaten. Unbeaten, 4 games, 1-4. So this is one of the top games of the season. So enjoy it with me, and I'll speak a bit later.